Good evening, 47. Your destination is the Paris Fashion Show by Sanguin, one of Europe's leading couture brands. Your targets are Sanguin owner Viktor Novikov, a former oligarch turned fashion mogul, and his partner Dalia Margolis, a retired supermodel, an iconic power couple on the global fashion scene, and two of the most dangerous people in the world. Novikov and Margolis are in fact the ringleaders of Iago, an enigmatic spy ring that deals in the global elite's most valuable secrets. Unscrupulous and opportunistic, Iago has caused disastrous security leaks all over the globe. When Crimean separatists caused a deadly meltdown at the Odessa nuclear power plant, Iago gave them access to the plant security network. And when the Delgado drug cartel shot down the plane of President Hernandez and his family, Iago provided the classified flight plans. Now Novikov and Margolis have obtained a knock list of British undercover agents, which they plan to sell at a secret Iago auction during the Sanguin show. So our client, MI6, need us to stop the ringleaders before the knock list ends up in the wrong hands. The Sanguin show will be swarming with security, and Viktor Novikov will be the focus of everyone's attention. But despite his posturing, he is merely the money man. The real target is Dalia Margolis. Beautiful and brilliant, she is a master manipulator and the true brains behind Iago. Two targets, a highly public event. At first glance, an impossible task. Then again, I do know how you love a challenge. I will leave you to prepare. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
Big, bold, and impossible to ignore. Can the newly appointed head designer for that potato at the helm? The next show is no.
Step right in, sir. Enjoy your evening.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguin and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
A pleasure, as it is. Make sure to join Dalia and I for a drink later. There's someone we would like you to meet.
Now, hold on. He's what?
Looking good tonight, sir.
If you'll excuse me, Congressman. Urgent matter. Do enjoy your evening.
Well, goddamn.
Look, Daniel, she's nice.
No, I don't know. They're so thin looking.
Slim, Daniel, not thin. Who's this strong, straight, and
Everything just...
Stone's theme show I did with Sato last year? Not so much. And then there was Stranger.
Yeah, I think it was good.
Yeah, man, I'm sure we're not in need of any stylist here. Please move on. You're not coming through here.
One's upstairs?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Nice outfits, right?
Nicer than ours. Yeah, I feel like I'm thug once. You have an eyeliner I could borrow? Really gives great focus to my eyes.
like they only have like four ways of saying you can't come in. Seriously, the guy is.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Okay.
Welcome to Paris 47. The show is just a...
Cecile, I'm standing outside Palais de Galactica hosting the Fan Meet Fall Fashion Day.
Just go ahead.
Step right in, sir. Enjoy your evening.
Oh, no, go ahead.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sangrin and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Here, pretty boy, take the color set and go paint some space somewhere else. You're not coming through here.
What the hell is that about?
Thank you.
Stage crew, that way.
Well, at least this line looks like real close.
True believer, Russian.
like your face.
You there. Excuse me. Hey. That's it, buddy.
Wait a minute. I'm serious. I don't buy that uniform. I'm seeing right through you.
You useless bunch of lazy bastards! Help me now!
Holy
shit!
Help! Murdering piece of... How could you? Someone help me! Oh, thank God I found you. I need some help here.
I think I'm a complete idiot.
I will find someone who can teach you some manners, mister.
okay?
No, they're all horrible. Reading to me like...
Stay here. I'll see what it was.
And those tables won't wait themselves.
This is just a security precaution. All right, thank you.
Oh, Miss Margolis. What's her story?
You know, actually, I read this, this book about the fashion industry through the ages. There was this whole chapter. I don't know, I mean, as I recall, Margolis' dad was some...
It's Miss Margolis' private laptop. The whole auction is running from that thing. What if something had happened to it? You don't have to be sarcastic about it. You know what would have happened, right? She would have shot the messenger. That means me.
Okay.
Wait here. If you hear trouble, run.
Okay.
Who made that noise?
Look, I know you had to set it up fast, but you can't just toss equipment around like it's...
Killed guys for less.
Yeah, whatever. Go wait a table or something.
Crazy? You can't have any waiters running around here.
Get the hell out of here, right now. Move it.
Mr. Jordan Cross, Red O.
That is Dahlia Margolis, supermodel turned spy master.
Prince Poe, how is your father?
He is the sun and the moon, Miss Margolis.
Hey, Bozo, awesome. Watch where you're going.
Glass of Promont, please.
Redeem their chances.
Thank you.
Court. Well, McMahon is bluffing. Plain as impossible. That's bluffing. But just the fact that they know about it, let's not take any chances. It's time to get in touch with Noel Crest.
Double time.
Thoroughly reliable.
Back to work.
Make sure this thing never sees the inside of the court.
You just have to ask yourself whether the benefits I provide outweigh the damage I might inflict.
Hey, waiter, what's up?
Do I have.
Waiters will be. As if I'm gonna let a waiter through here. Forget about it.
Thank you for your bid.
Hey, I heard someone wants their check.
You wanna watch it?
Are you gonna tell me about what Victor did?
prick. If anyone's there, identify.
Command, false.
All right, you got my attention. No. I know you're there. Come out, whoever you are.
Don't mind me here.
Come on. I've just found a weapon lying on the ground. Isn't it your job to keep an eye out for this kind of thing?
Stay put. Find something to hide behind.
I understand.
This is Big Dog, you copy?
Hey, found some-
Hey, mister, what the hell is this? You did this?
Hey, what did I...
Can't you see I need help?
Oh, Jesus!
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor, good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.